Hi, it's Tiziana. Welcome to a nail tutorial. So today I am water marbling and it is the second time I try. I already did my left hand and I didn't film it because I was just too unsure. Like I said, it's only the second time and I just thought I wouldn't be successful, so, but it ended up being pretty, so I thought I would show you the rest. I'm doing two more nails. I would show you what I did because it took me some time to find the right polishes, and I haven't been able to practice because water marbling, you need you use a lot of polish and I don't have that much polish, so I'm not able to practice because you use a lot, and yeah, like I said, I don't have a lot of polish. It's not been long since I started with nail art, so I don't have that big of a collection. But I did start out with some colors and then ended up with some other colors because they could all marble, but I had to find the right colors that looked nice together. So that took me some time also, you know, to match the colors so they look beautiful. But I'm gonna show you what I used. So I used these two Essies. This one is Take the Lead, and this one is called Vibrant Vibes. And then I used China Glaze. This one is called Purple Panic. And then I used these two. They are called Creasy Flash. I got these from my brother. He lives in Italy and he sent them to me. So, but this is what I used. And yeah, I wanted to show you that. So I put some peel off base coat on, my usual picture polish, and then I put on some Essence White, and now I'm gonna do the last two fingers and show you how I did. And then after, I want to try and put some glitter on, so if you like it, then you can keep watching. So I'm starting off applying some normal tape around my finger. So first I put it one up like this around, and then one more, and I put it like this in the side, and then around, and then up like this, and that's enough, at least for me. I have had very, very little cleanup. So like this. Thank you. So I make it very simple, as I said. Maybe the next time, third time, I'll try and make it more complicated design, maybe. I just try to take it quickly out of the water. And then with my scissor, I just cut this up. You see, the cleanup is very little. I didn't get dirty at all, only a little bit around the cuticle. So, yeah, it's not perfect, but I think it's okay. This one is a little bit too much pink, maybe. So, I'll just clean up and I'll show you the next round. So I forgot to say that as soon as I take the nail out of the water, I get rid of the drop. If there's any drops of water on the nail, I let it dry or get rid of it. And then I immediately put some instant dry top coat on. This one is from W7, but I just wanted to say that. So now I want to put some glitter on my nails, and I'm going to use, this one is a Dixie plate, and it's number 11. So I'm just going to use this line here, and then I'm going to use Moyra glitter. This one is number 04. I'm gonna use my Moyra stamping polish in black. Foil polish, I mean. I'm gonna apply the dust, the glitter, with my W7 brush. This is this kind of brush. And then I'll just use a normal fan brush to dust the excess off. This is my clear jelly stamper, but the logo has nearly disappeared. I don't know why. So this is not a straight line. Oops. If you are able to see it, it's look like how you say lightning, kind of a lightning. So I have named these nails Bohemian nails because I think the design is like a Bohemian style, and I love Bohemian style clothes. I will top the nails with some water-based top coat. I'm using Moyra water top coat. Like this, you can see it properly. This one, I'm gonna top it with this one when I'm finished, and maybe another top coat after this, I'm not sure yet. These are the finished nails with the sparkling glitter. If you like my tutorial, hit the thumbs up. If you are not a subscriber, subscribe if you love nail art for more nail videos. Lots of beautiful nail videos coming. I ended up, by the way, only adding a Moyra water top coat. I didn't put another top coat on top of that because I felt it was enough. And for me, I don't like to put too much on because I feel that the nail loses its shape if you keep on putting top coat and top coat and. So I like to keep the shape. I like it personally like this. So that's why I didn't put any more. So I'll see you next time for a new video. Bye. It's no sweat. It's no sweat.